Where are the fathers? Fathers, you have to dare. Dare to teach your sons what your fathers never taught you. Because your generation needs you. This generation needs you. The generation of your children and their children's children need you. Teach your sons that your first assignment is to the family before to the world. Teach them virtue also, like you do the women. Teach them integrity. Teach them honor. Tell your son that it is not okay to fight in public, because when he gets into the house of leadership, he has the propensity to do the same and fight in front of the world. Tell him that that will bring dishonor to the good name of the family. If you say that, it will resonate. Teach your son that a good name is better than riches. Teach him that defrauding another person is wickedness and evil, and that should not be named among him. Teach your son that hard work and faith will surely amount to success. Tell him that it might tarry, but it will come to pass. Teach your sons about their sexuality. Teach them self-control. Tell your son that a man that cannot control himself has no rule over his spirit. He's a lost person and is utterly confused. Teach your son that forcing himself on any woman is an abuse and is a criminal act against the body and the soul of that woman that will bring him under a curse. Tell him that that should never be named among him, because what I see today are damaged boys who have grown up to be damaged men, all because they suffered neglect from the one who should have been there the most, from the one who is you, the father. Fathers, rise up. Take your place. It is time.